1889. január 3-án Torinóban Friedrich Nietzsche kilép a Via Carlo Alberto 6-os számú házának kapuján. Talán, hogy sétáljon egyet, talán a postára, a leveleiért. Nem messze, vagy akkor már nagyon is messze tőle, egy konflis kocsis csökönyös lovával bajlódik. Hiába noszogatja. A ló nem mozdul, mire a kocsis, Giuseppe, Carlo, Ettore, elveszíti a türelmét, és ostorával verni kezdi az állatot. Nietzsche a csődülethez ér, s a dűtől már tajtékzó kocsis kegyetlen színjátéka ezzel be is fejeződik. Az óriás termetű, dúsbajuszú úr ugyanis váratlanul a kocsihoz ugrik, és zokogva a ló nyakába borul. Házigazdája viszi haza. Két napig mozdulatlanul és némán fekszik egy heverőn, míg kimondja a kötelező utolsó szavakat. Mutter, ich bin dumm. Aztán szelíd háborodottként anyas nővérei felügyelete alatt még 10 évig él. Hogy a lóval mi lett, nem tudjuk.
December 28th, 2023. It's Tuesday here in Naples. This moment that I think of all the day, totally white, grey, white, cloudy sky, atmosphere in general, and it's late morning, we're going to essere le are 11:45:50, we're going to Toronto. At the moment I rest here now, 53 and 6 degrees Celsius, and this means that it's at really cool down, because this is a bit of an if for this year. In general this is an adjective cold that I use always for this period, but for this year, so at the moment it, as I'm repeating, since the opening of the autumn, in particular since November 1, and so also this moment for these days, over the last days of December, it not really seems this period, because in fact these degrees are very good. We never, as I remember, in the past years have a period autumn or autumn like this, and so also December like this, so very well at least for me, and always at least for me from this point of view. I figure to see, I figure to that, I'm sure they can complain, but not so they not on the atmosphere. In fact, I have been feeling the similar feelings on this. This afternoon, practically in a few minutes, I think the temperature will be also different from this, I'm repeating just before 53 and 6 degrees Celsius. But the important thing is that this atmosphere is anticipated just before the degree of this. Yes, you see, well, obviously, thanks to the fact that in this period there is a cocktail not the regulation. In fact, as you notice, in the repeat, and also near me in this shot, totally grey, wet, cloudy. I think in a few next few hours will become more obscure, dark, and also it will rain if not in a few months. It will rain. That's always in the office, you can't imagine the guitars, as you can see. And if it's clear, it's like I'm screaming. To be very clear. Oh, bad. So the release from the medical window, the movie curtains, since I'm brown to the two brothers, since I'm not here, the host is a piece of paper, the bench is a bit more disappeared, and it's a drill. Near BND. As regarding the shooter, on the contrary, behind and not visible of ever, and there in the shot. And finally, from a medical gear, from an AGX 640 APG 625. Stay with the people for a channel that works. Yes, really greeting me to everyone. Also, my brother and my sister. To us, in this case. And finally, I hope you let me get back. Today, it's better, it's a bit late, maybe a bit late. Absolutely not like the record, the accident. Tristato di sicuro, in the middle, in fact, maybe fast at 15 and 10. Today, completely better. But however, in some way, also, today, for to the end of the season, I'm really angry. And as we always see, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.